As she says, Q4 will be heading west.